night, every refugee child's dead body washed on the shores of the Mediterranean. Their businessmen behind filling their pockets. Behind every refugee locked up in closed detention centers, there are multinationals with billion-dollar contracts. Behind every racist cop killing a refugee and getting away with it, there are businessmen filling their pockets. And just as much as we will fight racism policies, just as much as we will fight detention and deportation, just as much as we will fight the lies spread by politicians and media, we will also fight money, profit, and capitalism. No borders, no nations, stop deportations!
No borders! Proszę o tłumacza z francuskiego tutaj, bardzo proszę.